Unlike other woodpeckers, the northern flicker is commonly seen on the ground. There it uses its long, slightly curved bill to probe into the soil, anthills, and rotting wood for ants, grubs, and other insects. Ants make up much of its diet during the nesting season. One flicker's stomach was found to contain more than 5,000 ants. The flicker also dines on other insects and their larvae. And like the red-bellied and downy woodpeckers, the flicker will visit larger-sized suet feeders in the winter. The northern flicker is the most widespread woodpecker species in North America. Found from the northern tree line south through the lower 48 states into Mexico, reaching into Central America as far south as northern Nicaragua. It's also found in Cuba. The tongues of most woodpeckers are adapted to spear and extract insects from wood, but the flicker's tongue is a bit different, in ways advantageous for lapping up large numbers of ants. The northern flicker has an extra long tongue that can extend up to 2 inches past the tip of its beak. It's the perfect tool for probing into anthills. This lengthy tongue is supported by elongated bone structure which extends into the bird's upper mandible. The flicker also has large salivary glands that produce sticky saliva. Each time the bird extends its tongue, it gets recoated with the sticky stuff and makes a veritable ant trap. Along with the common grackle and many other bird species, the northern flicker sometimes engages in an interesting behavior known as anting. The bird will lie on the ground near an ant nest, allowing the insect to crawl over and among its feathers. The ants secrete formic acid on the bird's plumage, which helps to repel lice and other parasites that commonly infest bird feathers.